Let's do a variation on child pose for those who cannot come on the floor. Sit on the chair with your back away from the back of the chair, both feet flat as always, pointing forward, the feet just below the knees. We don't want to have the feet here like this or here. Lower legs vertical, feet hip distance apart, fully stable, grounded, present. Lengthen your spine up, then slowly traction your torso forward just to elongate the whole ribcage, the whole torso, the spine. Both sit bones on the chair. And then slowly allow the belly to come on the thighs, the ribs to touch the thighs, and bring your arms towards the floor. The palms facing up, can release shoulders down. Let the weight of the head go down. And just stay here for a few minutes. Don't be in a rush to go lower and lower. This is absolutely not the point. The point is to allow the spine to lengthen, the muscles of the back to slowly open, and the connective tissues also that encapsulate those muscles, or connect all the muscles between them, allow them also to become more relaxed. Just using gravity and patience and breath can actually achieve that. So child pose is a very, very efficient pose to open the back, allow more space around the whole back, and in doing so, releasing tightness, stiffness, the lower back pain, mid back pain. So child pose on a chair. Now, some of you might find difficult to come to connect the torso to the thighs and go down like this. Rub a cushion, put the cushion on the at the front of your thighs, and rest the upper chest on the cushion as much as you can. One, two cushions, maybe you will be up here. That's okay. What matters is not how low you can go. It's, are you ready to let yourself go, to allow the back to open, the spine to lengthen, to allow the breath to soften in that pose. And if the mind is racing, that's okay. That's what the mind does when it comes to confront an unknown or unfamiliar place. Don't worry about what the mind is doing. Keep your attention on how the body is feeling, how the breath is happening. If you want to be aware, to start to notice the changes in the sensations, start to notice the body opening more space, then we need to slow down, we need to stop for a moment and stop listening to everything that happens up here. Send the awareness to the whole body and notice how you feel. Let it express itself and breathe. So, chair pose variation on a chair with or without cushions. Hold this pose for 5 minutes, do it a few times a day if you want, but do it every day. After a week, you should feel significantly different in your back and around the symptoms of tightness and stiffness around the back. Thank you for watching. If you like those little videos, give them a like, share, subscribe, and join the email list as well. Why not? Because there is more stuff coming.